already know, man. Y'all don't believe this is real, man? I can show you right here. I diamond test anything you want over here. Everything real. Everything 1,000. We play no games over here, man.
Can you do it again?
Diamonds. Anywhere you want to test. All real diamonds.
Let me get a close-up on that.
Okay. And then I also got even big, fat, fat diamonds right here. Let's see how many pointers these are.
Look, those some 50 pointers. Yeah, that's a ring, them 50 pointers. Them 40 pointers. Them 30 pointers, they ring.
Look, the 50 pointers, man, that's a cross. Liberty cross.
All right, so pretty much I'm gonna show you today how to measure the different pointers on the tennis chains, the diamonds on the tennis chain. Pretty much, you know, the smaller the diamond chains are, the less pointers each of the diamonds consist on the chains.
Everything
good? Adal finally came through, man. Yo. I got the J. Dolla piece. We're about to finish it up. All I gotta do is polish it and all that. And then give me about like 15, 20 minutes and we gonna get it lit. We gonna get it lit, man. Broward in the building though, J. Dolla, man. Youngest in charge right now, holding it down for Broward, Miami Nation, man. My dog fucking with Frankie Diamonds, man. You already know, man.
For sure.
Stay tuned, man, to see what I got for the Ice Out piece, man, you know? That J. Dolla piece look crazy, man. Dolla game. Let's see how many pointers these are. Let's check. This one about 19.6 to 20 pointers on this diamond chain. The bigger the diamonds are, the more the pointers are. All right, so as you can see, this is over 50 pointers each. Each stone, each diamond on this tennis chain is over 50 pointers. Each stone could be an engagement ring. Wow. You better recognize what we're doing over here at Frankie Diamonds. We're doing big things over here. It's 5.09 millimeters. 48 pointers, yo. This one right here, let's measure. It shows zero calibration. Always calibrate it to zero, tear it to zero. And then you figure out the size of the diamond by measuring the diameter of the circle. This one shows it's 3.12 millimeters of diamonds. That converts to 11.1 carats of diamonds. So like the actual weight of this diamond is 0.112 carats of diamonds. But when you convert it to pointers, it's 11.2 pointers. I heard a lot of different jewelers out there playing games, mixing their things with CBD man-made quality diamonds, but everything you see here in Frankie Diamonds, there's no CBD, everything all natural. Original natural diamonds, man. We don't play no games. We don't cut any corners. We just do it right, man. We just go straight ahead and just make fine pieces, man. Everything over here, BS. This thing, BBS.
Very, very special, huh?
So pretty much, you know, so yeah, this one got about 50, 51 pointers. I gotta add all these diamonds. I pretty much put it in a diamond scale, and then that's how I figure out the whole carat weight. But you know, you can roughly get a rough estimate by measuring each pointer, adding them up all together, and then you can kind of figure out like that. But the most accurate way to determine the total carat weight is by a scale. And then after I add up the pointers and the whole total carat weight, then I calculate how much per carat for the diamonds I charge. And then I gotta add how much I charge for the gold and add it together. Then I figure out the price right there, man. Something like this is easy over like something about 50,000, 60,000, depending on the clarity of the diamond. It could be more, it could be less. I heard Travis Scott the other day talk about 40 pointers on the new Honcho Jack mixtape. I got 40 pointers, I got 50 pointers, I even got 60 pointers in the back, bro. We doing big things over here, man. Gucci man, holla at me. Real diamonds, even on the watch, real diamonds. On the bezel. On the band. On the Patek. Anywhere you want to test, I don't even got to look at it. My thing flooded all the way, bro. Wherever I touch, it's gonna be diamonds. This is a fine piece right here, fine timepiece, man. Two-tone. I even got different shaped diamonds I'm putting out for the year. See this? We got all kind of diamonds here. Baguettes, puzzled into a nice cross. This thing looked like glass. Yep, that custom Dola gang piece we just completed. Your boy Frankie Diamonds did it. Should've went to Frankie. My dog Jay Dola. Youngest in charge in Broward right now, holding it down. He's still in high school, bitch. Getting the bands, bro. Focus on that.
You know, we got Frankie on the beat, man.
That thing's all the way icy.
Shit. Should've went to Frankie, man.
Should've went to Frankie, man. Should've went to Frankie. Whatever I do, people follow. So, I mean, everything you see here, I'm on some next level. Like, I'm 2-3 years ahead, man. Best believe that. You already know, man. Provided by your man, Frankie Diamonds.